Started with a wine. The wine. We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin's a sous chef. She's very gourmet.
So I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
And he's got no food, and so I say, darling, the wine. The wine makes me much here, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen to this once?
Drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine. And then there was the cab.
The cab.
The cab was stuck in traffic in the middle of Broadway. 10 minutes we'd wait.
12 blocks away and we're already late.
I'm fine, out there'll be no delay. If we would just turn that away.
Honey, the cab. The cab was pointed squarely down Broadway. I know you're concerned, but your cousin's on Broadway, so why have we turned?
Darling, I know my cousin's on Broadway, but there was lots of traffic on Broadway.
Surely by now, in my own defense, we're farther away, which doesn't make sense.
Fine, driver, please stop here if you would. I think walking will do us both some good.
Fine. We don't say anything as we're walking down Broadway. I'm walking next to a stranger. I've had that feeling more and more, like I don't even know her. Right now it's cold and we're still in a hurry.
I'm not gonna stop and I'm not gonna worry.
It's fine. And then it starts to rain.
My shoes are a mess. My bag's getting wet, and so is my dress.
Oh, the rain, how everything shivers.
Stick it up, I've got no umbrella.
Knots your hair like morning dew. Suddenly I start to sing. Days my first member. A bucket of snow landed in her hair. Picture her shaking snowflakes off her shoulders. Somehow I want to get us. I want her to know I can't bear to spend a single day without her. But how can she know? How can she know?
And ow, my shoe, damn it. This is really fantastic, no, really absurd. And what, you just stand there and don't say a word? Fine, I'm gonna go, we're late for my cousin. God help the soul who's late for my cousin.
Shut up, Blair, and marry me.
Fine! What?